Wow. Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home. Now the exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. Planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
That sounds like a challenge.
What does that mean? Ryder, tell me you're not. But Gil...
So cute when she's flustered.
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. You can drive into the airlock, Pathfinder. Detect a data pad nearby. It may provide. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component. Component in Shuttle Fuel Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining zones. I've added the locations to your map. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Looks like we can just drive in here.
Datapad detected, Pathfinder.
Rex must be in charge of mining helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara. Another data pad nearby, Pathfinder.
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder, marking the Exile base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Crex is doing.